The Supreme Court on Monday announced the four administrators to run the Board of Control for Cricket in India. They are Vinod Roy, historian Ramachandran Guha, ex-woman cricket captain Diana Edulji, MD IDFC Bank Vikram Limayi. Roy, the former CAG member, will head the panel. Supreme Court declined the Attorney General's request to appoint a secretary of the Sports Ministry as member of the committee. Limayi and the BCCI Joint Secretary Amitabh Chaudhary will represent BCCI in the ICC meeting on financial share model.